This morning in Family Time, we're ready for some summertime fun. And if you have kids on school vacation, you may be looking for some fun places to check out while the weather is so beautiful. Here to chat about some of her favorite spots is local mom blogger Audrey McClelland. Good morning.
Good morning.
I feel like you're a pro at this by now. You got five kids under your belt. You got to keep them busy, right?
Absolutely. You know, sometimes you just get tired of hearing, I don't want to go to the pool, I don't want to go to the beach again. Mm-hmm. You know, we live in this beautiful state, and, you know, it's fun to mix it up, and there's so many great things you can do here.
Yeah, one of which, I don't know how this has slipped my mind. I've never been to the Green Animals Topiary Gardens.
Oh, my gosh. It is so much fun. It is. We've gone now every year for the last, I'd say, almost 4 or 5 years now with the boys. Mm-hmm. You go, you know, it's really great. It's family friendly. They give you, like, this cute little card where you actually walk around and you identify everything. So it keeps the kids busy. You know, there's, because two of my sons can't read that well yet, it's great because everything is very visual. So you see, you know, you see all these different creations and they're animals. So that's all you have to do is just say, oh, that's a bear, or that's, you know, a camel. And it's really, it's just a ton of fun for the kids. And it's a great time for us too. And on top of that, it's beautiful. It's absolutely beautiful. Definitely a place to check out.
If you want to see a real bear or a camel, you can head to the zoo too.
That's a perfect segue. You are 100% correct. You know, the zoo is a great place. You know, it's right here. It's a lot of the times, you know, we go when there's like Halloween, you know, you go and there's like these different times, but it's so much fun to go just on a regular trip. There's a lot of things right now. There's the camel riding. They have also a butterfly exhibit. There's all different things that they're always doing. And, you know, I'd love to check out the website, their Facebook page, see what's going on. Yep. They always have something new and different, and it's just a lot of fun for the kids.
A lot of great activities.
Absolutely.
There, especially
great activities.
For the little ones.
Yes.
Another great activity. Oh my gosh, I had such fond memories of going to Water Whiz as a kid.
Yes. I know, and I haven't been to Water Whiz in years. Mm-hmm. I have not brought my kids there. So as I was thinking about this segment, I was thinking about Water Whiz, and wow, it's a gem.
And your kids love the pool.
They love it.
Get
I don't know
there.
Why I haven't gone. But you know what? Like, my kids love water slides. We've gone to one in New Hampshire.
Yep.
And you know, we have one right here in Rhode Island. So why not check out Water Whiz? It is. It's, I feel like everyone that has grown up in Rhode Island has been to Water Whiz at some point. So it's just time to bring the kids. It's time to bring my kids. We're gonna go.
Put it on your list. Next is something fun, something that requires no water whatsoever.
Yes.
It's a trolley tour.
It's a really fun trolley tour of Providence. You know, my sons, we just really, I honestly just saw this recently. We saw a trolley. I kind of looked it up online to see how we could, you know, what is all about, what are they doing. Mm-hmm. And it's just a fun trolley ride. You learn about the history of Providence, a really easy, fun, family-friendly activity. I thought it was a lot of fun, different to do.
Yeah.
And something that, you know, we don't even think about that we have access to as Rhode Islanders. So why not hop on one of the trolleys and tour Providence?
Like you said, very unique.
Very different, yes.
And you also have the Save the Bay. You can actually visit Save the Bay and do some exploring of your own.
Right over at Easton Beach in Newport, they have this great area. You can go in, you can see, you can feel, you can touch different creatures. If your kids are really, you know, if you're at the beach too in Newport, it's a great place just to walk over to and just explore with the kids. Mm-hmm. I think too, it's just a lot of fun, but again, they're learning and they're just seeing all these different sea creatures, and it's just a really fun way for them to learn about Save the Bay as well.
Mm-hmm. It's nice to get hands-on too.
Oh, you can't beat hands-on. Absolutely.
Especially with little ones.
Absolutely.
Yes. All right, if you missed any of these great ideas that Audrey just shared, head on over to our website. It's the Roadshow page on WPRI.com.